hate unboxings. I really do. I couldn't care less for them. I think sometimes I watch them and I get really bored after like the first, I'll give it maybe 5 minutes. And I'm like, yep, all right, cool. So here I am going to unbox something because this one's a little bit more exciting than a new flight controller or a new, oh God, anything. Because it's bloody here. It's bloody here, it's finally here. It's the new Hero 11 Black Mini. Oh! The reason why it's more exciting is because it's replacing this. This is the Session, GoPro Session 5. And it's perfect on the freestyle quads for flying around ripping. It's very light, the image is okay enough, the audio is crisp. Like, bro, if you haven't heard a Session 5's audio on a quad, oh, that thing is just like, but ND filters are a pain. It never got updated, doesn't do 4K. It doesn't have hypersmooth or any like that. So I can't actually use it outside of drone stuff. Like I can't take it in the surf, mostly because I've just beaten the crap out of these things. This thing though, this is gonna be everything. But yeah, I'm really, really, really excited for this. And I wouldn't be making it. I wouldn't be making any type of unboxing video if I wasn't just fully psyched for it. So let's get into this. I don't know what I'm gonna tell you about it, but I'm just excited to have it. So, oh, look at that.
Look at that thing.
Oh, dearie me. Cool box, hell yeah. All the settings on the side, 24.7 megapixel photos just by grabbing it off the video. That is cooked. I mean, that's more than like my actual camera. It seems this is just a Hero 11 black, but without the screen and all that, which I don't think I care for. I never actually use it because we just have the same settings all the time. And if I needed to, I got the phone. So that's all good. Let's get into this. Holy crap. Same box as ever. I keep these. I've got two already and I use them. I got one for tools and one for spare parts. So a third, I'll use it for something. But, oh, this is like Pulp Fiction where I open it up and it's that gold thing. Let's do that. All right. Oh, oh baby. Oh, whoa. Okay. Oh, that's a little nugget. Look at that. Hero 11 Black Mini. Oh, it's light. Yeah, that's sick as. Look at these feet off the bottom. They just pop down. I'll chuck it in my mouth mount. Oh, I could even use the back ones. There's mounts on the back too. That's schmick. It's tiny. Look at this. Here's a Session. And here's the 11. It's obviously a little bit bigger. And I don't mind it being bigger. It's heavier. I don't mind it being heavier. Yeah, look, that's as small as you'd bloody want it. That's as small as you need it. That's fine as. Dude, that's so sick. The heat sink on the back is epic. Look at that thing. Like, that's just gonna, that's gonna do a world of good. Oh, and you can screw the feet off the bottom. There's little screws there, so I could just have that flat, just straight flat. It'd mount on a quad a bit better. I'll set it up and we'll go give it a fly. Oh, I'm just keen, 10-bit color. Yeah, that's epic. I'm just doing the update for the Mini just before I actually get on with putting it on the quad and making sure it's all sweet. And here's what the update says, the first update, 1.1. So it's got all video capture mode, digital lens, time warp, time lapse, night lapse, new night effect features. We've got Hypersmooth 5.0 video, camera lock, auto boost, so it changes the stabilization depending on how you're actually moving it. That's cooked. That's like real steady in the camera nearly. We've got Volta, which is what this GoPro is being powered by, so that's gonna be mad use. It's got voice control features, it's got auto upload to the cloud, auto off functionality to automatically turn off the camera and save battery life. Mad for something that hasn't got a removable battery. That's sick. And it can live stream. Bruv, what the hell? Update, let's go, baby. I've just connected the GoPro up to the app and I'm checking out the settings and stuff. And I've got it here recording on the phone so I can show you guys what it actually looks like. It automatically turns vertical, which is pretty cool. There's the bloody view, ain't that lovely? Controls Pro. Pro, video on timeless modes, full control. Yeah, bloody earth, we want that. What else we got here? Beeps, medium, raw. I want to get the video stuff. Where do I get that? Oh, that's just setup. What do I click? Oh, down the bottom. Righto. Standard, okay. Resolution, what do we get up to? Can we do 5.3K? For bloody freestyle. 30, lens. You got hyperview. What the hell is that? What? Oh my god! Ooh, that's cooked. Oh, that's cooked. Look at that warp. Oh. You might want to chuck that through real steady and put it on the the lens correction stuff. That is mad as. What's it look like vertical? Holy sheesh. Look at that. It looks like a meat. That looks ridiculous. Oh, makes you look like a big head. Okay, we don't want hyperview. That looks cooked. So let's go back to super view. We're gonna want our min ISO. We'll go 100. We'll go max 400 because it's a bit dark in spots, a bit shadowy. White balance should be set 55. Sharpness medium's cool. Color we'll go flat as. Get that 10-bit color looking crisp, dude. 10-bit. Oh, there you go. You can select it. On, yes please. Bitrate high all day. Shutter will keep it auto flat, all that. Leave wind frames 30, dude. What the hell, that's gonna be a beast setup. Yeah, that's gonna be epic. All right, let's set it up on the actual. Oh look, there's my head. Let's double it. There we go. We'll set it up on the drone. I got a mount, I could just screw it on just for the time being, and while there's some sun, we'll give it just a quick rip. Nothing too crazy, but I just want to see what this looks like. 10-bit color. I've only graded with DJI 10-bit color, so let's see how good GoPro is at it. Yeah, freaking oath, let's go baby. That's it. That's the normal setup for the quad. We've got the Hero 9 now. It's not super normal because it's still pretty fresh. This isn't exactly a normal thing I've been running. It's only really new, but safe to say I am pretty freaking stoked on how the Hero 9 looks. It just is like next level crisp footage. I'm pretty fired up on it because I was using the session before this Hero 9 and I just managed to get my hands on one and I've been loving it so far. It's really really good. The weight's not a big issue for me. It's just nice to have that fresh gear. And I guess the size comparison here between the two is, it's pretty decent. I see that this mini is a little bit chunkier, but really, weight somewhat noticeable. Might not be heaps. I'm not going to be worried about breaking these screens on the front and back for the 9. I think this is just going to be a little bit more nice. I got the little feet off, now they're all set, so let's see if I can wedge it into this sucker. Go on, oh. Let's get out, I got some packs here. Let's go shred a couple, yeah?
Woo! First flight, GoPro 11 Black Mini, ow! Thank you.
sick. Still recording. Hell yeah.
Oh yeah, baby.
Oh, hell yeah. That was fun. That was cool. I'll tell you what, I actually did notice a little bit of difference in like how explosive the quad was, like down simply because of like it's a bit lighter than the Hero 9 slash 10. I love that. It was a good pack. It was just one pack and I'm gonna take it at it. I hope that footage comes out schmick. I'm gonna run inside now and edit that up. I'm keen to see it. I hope you enjoyed it. I am so excited for this camera. It looks so bad how it is now, but I'm keen to take it out in the surf. I'm keen to fly with it more. I'm keen to just use it. Heck, I could use it when I go on like gigs and stuff, simply because that 10-bit color is going to be so much easier to match up with those high-end cameras that those folk use. So look, I'm freaking psyched. I loved it. Different video, don't unbox stuff ever, but I was just so excited that it's all about this. It's all about this. 11 Black Mini, baby. Let's freaking go. Have a rad one. Hang on, okay. If you want some videos on like how I color grade and all that crap, let me know. Or GoPro setting deep dive related stuff, then just yeah, drop it below. I don't know if anyone cares. I haven't changed settings or the concept of my settings since the last video I did, which was actually when I still used the session. So yeah, if you want an updated one, just let me know. If not, I won't care for it. But yeah, freaking rip on, lads.
Let's freaking go, son. Yeah.